Anyway, I'm about to turn the camera on the first heat of the 2012 Collegiate National Championship Scratch Race. As Iggy Silva is off the front early with a rider, and looks like Lindsey Wilson, maybe?
UCSD.
UCSD. No one seems to want to chase. Lee McRae leading the charge. Oh, I better post this to Facebook and such, or no one's going to see it. YouTube link. What is the YouTube link? Sorry. I have to look at the camera in order to get the link to share out with y'all. Okay, copy the link. Switching on over to Twitter and Facebook. Okay. It looks like there's a huge gap for that group now, as three riders have bridged up to Iggy's group. Rider from MIT, Lindsey Wilson, and Lindenwood. Almost done sharing. Okay, links have been posted. This looks like they are closing in on the tail end of that field. UCSD has lost pace of the break, so now it's down to four guys with about a 60-meter gap to the tail end. Lindenwood is sitting on the break. Mars Hill bringing up the rear. Gaps at about 60 meters, last check. Things are going to stay hot through the whole time. Sorry, I'm checking my camera to see what you see. Lots of fast blurs, I'm sure. So field sits up for a second. Long Lindenwood, now he's working to close it. 20, 30, 45 meters to the back. MIT takes a huge pull. Marion's Colton Barrett looks like setting tempo at the front. Just got done with a sprint heat where he lost in two rounds to Danny Robertson. That was in a semifinal. Colton, more of an endurance guy, so very impressive that he made it. No question, he's quick. And Silva and company have lapped the field. More or less assuring that they are going to move on. Only four more riders are going to get to move on here. Scratch race, kind of like a crit. Very simple. First one across the line wins. Here they come. Marion setting it up high. Colton riding second wheel. Your lead group have come straight to the front. That's what they're supposed to do. Keep an eye on things. Make sure no one else takes back a lap. If another group laps the field, their free ride is no longer there. Air Force on front. An attack from Lees McRae. Army responds first. Colorado a bit slow to respond. And here comes Marion. Trying to go high around Air Force. Going to take the long way around. And Fort Lewis quickly closes it down to Air Force, but Colton closing in. Iggy getting low. No, that's Lees McRae getting low. He's got his elbows on the handlebars like a roadie. The only trackies really do that. No roadies are going to stick their wrists on the tops of the bars and try to get super aero. You gotta really know how to ride a track to do that. And Marion has just bridged up, taking someone from maybe Texas A&M with him. Someone white and red. No, it's Mesa, Colorado Mesa. The Mesa State. Mesa State. Lindsey Wilson, David Novak, a T-Town rider. Looking for help. No one's with him, so he has to keep on trucking through turn four. Original breakaway guy from CSD is now getting lapped. He's lost 20 points. Oh, no, it's a scratch race. Never mind. Air Force off the pace. DePauw off the pace. Marion leads through. They got two guys in this four-man break. Santa Clara. Tempo slows in the field ever so slightly. MIT is about to lead the field around through turn four here in the sprinter's lane. This break's still four guys. So these four lap the field. The first four that lap the field, those are your eight qualifiers. About a 100-meter lead for the breakaway. All right, so that's as much commentary as I can provide, as I need to go visit with my folks doing this race. Bye-bye.
I'll fill it.
Got this?
I hope so.
Take a decent shot at that angle of the front.
Still have those four riders off the front with Cumberland University chasing, Air Force chasing. They have about a quarter lap, third of a lap on the field. Cumberland is starting to fall off that pace. He's shaking his head, he's struggling. If Cumberland can bridge up to those four riders, he's going to be toasted from riding solo for so long, he might not have anything in the sprint to get one of those four spots remaining available. Now those two Marion riders have gone off solo from the break, leaving the Santa Clara and Colorado Mesa to figure it out. Allowed Cumberland to gain back a little bit of time on those last two. He might have a shot. Those two Marion riders now have a quarter lap on Santa Clara University and Colorado Mesa University. Cumberland's coming up on those two, as is Colorado State. Now Air Force, looks like everybody's probably going to get brought back, except for those two Marion riders. They now have half a lap on the field. Everybody's just killing it out there. I see a lot of tired faces just going as hard as they can, but now Santa Clara and Colorado Mesa have been absorbed. Air Force is off the front again. Colorado State chasing, Cumberland chasing. One lap to go. Those two Marion riders are almost assured a spot now at this point. They're sitting up. They know they have it. Air Force is about a quarter lap ahead of the field. Each should get a spot, so we will have one spot remaining qualifying out of that field as Fort Lewis. Looks like they're going to take the sprint. So, that was a fast race.
Thanks for watching. See you in the afternoon session.